She helps the students. She has supplies for the students if they need them. She helps mediate a lot of conflicts between students, some potential bullying issues she addresses and counsels. And she's huge in our community. She brings people in to talk to students.
She's always there for them. I feel like a lot of students wouldn't be safe at school, wouldn't be happy coming to school if it wasn't for her and her support and all the advice that she gives to students.
How has it been an impact has Ms. Lawrence been on your life?
Ms. Lawrence has made a tremendous impact on my life, both professionally and personally. I'm like her family. I'm pretty much her Bowling Green daughter. I'm in her family. Do everything with her family. But she also keeps me in line at school. She helps me with anything. She helps me with the Lighthouse team as a tremendous helper with that. And she just pretty much makes every day awesome for me.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I like Ms. Lawrence because whenever I'm really sad, she's there for me.
I like Ms. Lawrence because when I was upset and didn't eat lunch, she bought me food.
I like Ms. Lawrence because whenever I feel down, I feel like I can talk to her.
I like Ms. Lawrence because I know whenever I need anything, she's always there to provide it for me.
So how long have you been working at Warney's Middle School?
I've been at Warney's Middle School 23 years.
What's your favorite part about your job?
Being able to help students out with issues and concerns that they may have.
How many things do you do like in school?
I have community people to come in and do different programs for me. I'm in charge of the formal, which all students get excited about that. I have a clothes closet, food closet for families and students that are in need. Array of different things I'm involved in. I'm out in the community, involved in community, trying to get community to come in and do programs for our students.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.